So we're up at Spewen Bridge for the third week running. Nice dry weather, Lochaber, Camnach's ground. We've got Ronnie Cameron, the referee out there for the Ferguson Transport and Shipping North Area Inter-District Under 17's. This match between Lochaber and Skye and Wester Ross. So straight away, Skye and Wester Ross in the attack. Jinky Kennedy down the far side there is the goal judge, stroke referee.
Take it with you. Lucky. Big one. That's a boy!
Keep the pressure on now.
And you go, keep it up, keep it up!
So, first free hit to Lochaber there.
In the corner.
Right, Lewis, Grant, let's meet your name here.
Let's go further, Patrick. Keep going, Ryan. Keep going, Ryan. That's fine, that's what you can do. Hey, Jimmy.
How's it going?
Hey, man. Everyone, touch tight.
Three men on in there, right?
coaches for Lochaber today are Richard Shaw and Mark McPherson.
On you go! Keep going, Kerr, keep going! Be strong, Kerr!
Why?
Well done! On you go!
Come on, go back!
The ball, up is the ball! Hammer ball, come on! And behind!
Come on!
Keep going, keep behind, keep behind! Keep behind! Come on!
Half
a chance! Tell me, there's a swim right in the start ball.
Shoot!
You know what the offside is? This. Oh, Dad.
So half time. So, second half away to get underway. Lochaber and Skye and Wester Ross 0-0. 15 minutes each way. Yeah, how you getting on?
Good
boy. It's getting a bit windy, isn't it?
Yeah. Right, Lochaber, win this ball!
Right, centre line, just make yourself available. Tongue
in, tongue in, tongue in, don't go on too far. Get out here. Right, tongue in, tongue in, tongue in. One eye on him, one eye on him. Too bad.
Cracking save there. So, corner to Skye and Wester Ross, 0-0.
Thank you. Go on, behind you. That's the way.
He's got it. Make it.
So first goal at Skye, with about 10 minutes remaining.
Hey, Finlay, win this one.
Finlay.
Brian Seamus. This wing got in, it's coming to you.
Oh, Ben, coming up.
No, it's not. It'll happen.
Right, Lochaber, let's get the equaliser!
It's about a minute and a half left of this game, 1-0. So the last chance for Lochaber to find an equaliser in this corner. And saved. Saved by the keeper there. Okay, maybe one more chance. No, that's it. Game over. 1-0, Skye and Mr. Ross. And Lochaber have got back-to-back games here. So they'll be having a 5-minute rest before taking on Inverness. Inverness team there. To my left.